Maybe we could make like a big montage of everyone's dance.
I like this shirt on me. I look really good looking today.
You didn't hear what I said.
I know, like a month. Why don't we do like a...
No, if everyone like films their version of the Mega Six next week, we could then make a big compilation.
That's a really good idea.
Like us and then everybody around doing it all together.
Let's do that.
To be continued on that thought.
That'd be really good, wouldn't it?
That'd be so cute.
And then maybe we could record you singing All the Queens. Because you wanted to do that.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, then we're singing the Mega Six and then we'll put that as the background.
Oh, good plan. There you go. That's this week's task.
This week's task. The YouTube crew are back. Yay. Can I put this up here?
Yeah. Hello, Facebook. Good morning, Daniel. Good morning, Abby. Good morning, Chino. Good morning, Che. Orla. Very good. Shannon, Nadine. Hello, everybody. So, Suda's fully recovered from his surgery. You know, loads of people have got SIDS now.
Have they?
Yeah. Hello. You filmed the Irish jig multiple times. Good. I haven't seen it, though. I need to see it. So, let me see. Put the kettle on it.
Do you want to roll up, get your questions ready? I tried to wear as many colours as I could today, so I've got my little shorts on.
Yeah.
Kel Surprise.
There you go. Oh, no, Facebook. Hey, YouTube. Hello. Hey, Maddie. Hey, Isabel. Hey, Kira. Viola. Skip the lobster. Brilliant.
Do you want your own, just hot water, or do you want a tea?
I love hot water. Do you know what I'm going to do again? Apple cider vinegar. Very good. I'm hungry. What are you going to eat?
I don't, probably won't.
Why?
Because I've not got banana to have my shake, and I don't really...
Clarabar?
Yeah, I'll probably have half of one.
That's no good.
No, I'll save the other half for like later. Thank you.
Sponsored by Lara Barra, who won. Hi there, girls. Hello.
Are there any questions?
I'll have a look. When is Griffy's birthday?
4th of August.
4th of August, we're going to have a little party on our own.
Woo! Ooh.
What are we doing for your birthday?
Well, I'll probably be opening that many presents. See if the new member of the family needs to get me a birthday present now.
Yeah, what's he going to get you?
I don't know. Usually the parents are responsible over. So you will have to... go shopping with Sid.
Sid needs some glasses. His eyes hurt.
My glasses! But what's that? Not Deirdre. What's her name from Scooby-Doo? Not Daphne. Daphne's like really pretty. You'd be a good Daphne.
Which from Scooby-Doo. Daphne? The red hair?
Yeah.
Like Daphne.
Oh,
Becca, you
Velma!
Velma! Becca, you've got the cameo. Yay! I hope it made you smile. I hope it put a smile on your face.
You're never fully dressed without a smile.
The best part of performing in Six was, I think, just the girls, really, because it was fun. Especially when we were like on tour, like when we were in Edinburgh. That was fun because no one knew what Six was. So every time we did a show and the audience obviously went mental, we were just like, what is happening? And it became like this big hit in Edinburgh. Thank you. And like you couldn't get a ticket for it.
Oh. Like, so good.
It was just amazing. And like wherever we went in Edinburgh, people were like, oh my God, you're from Six. I mean, people do that now, but that was the first time it happened, you know. That was the first time that people were like, wow, you're Kay Howard or you're Seymour in Six. Like, it was really cool. So being a part of that, like, from early on to what it is now is really cool. But that never really happens. I feel really lucky that I got to experience that. Can we see Magic, Wolfie and Sid? Well, here's Sid.
Wolfie! Have I got anything for you?
Wolfie?
Coffee pots for me. Do you want to pick a coffee pot for me?
Oh, can I have a coffee?
Oh, do you? Do you want one?
Can I?
There's not much milk left.
Oh, okay.
For sure?
Yeah. Here she is.
I'll have a black one if you want me to want one.
Mm.
For sure?
Mm, I'm fine. Here's Wolfie. She's been very good this week, haven't you, Wolfie? She always gets stuff in her eye, though. Magic. Yeah, she's getting up. Magic was like, why aren't you touching me? Give me attention! Oh, off she goes. Good girl. Okay, there you go. Magic, you want to come up? Magic, you want to come up? Say hello? Okay, in a minute. I'll get Magic in a minute.
Get a hard up.
Colette, you mean the Western Live? Western Live today?
Yeah, happy Western Live.
Yeah, oh. I mean, it's really cool that it's like virtual Western Live, isn't it? It's really good that they've done that because don't want people to miss out, you know? My heart is there. Any Amy quotes this week, Ruby?
Oh, I don't know if I wrote it down.
Eating my foot. Eating my trainer. I don't know where you can buy Sid.
Let me have a look.
Someone will know though, because I think a few people have bought Sid.
Oh, because I've been a bit lazy this week in terms of working out, so I was like, oh. I need to get back on it, don't I, doing body attack and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I've not done it since Monday, Tuesday. And I said, oh, you've not really worked out since. And she went, I can get back in shape in 2 weeks. Good for you! Good for you!
It's true.
I
didn't know you were that one now.
Yeah, you know in Mean Girls where she feeds Regina the fattening bars.
You've done that with my lava.
Absolutely.
You like pumping for the
yeah. Bitter.
Don't be bitter, be better. Exactly. Okay. What colour should you dye the end of your hair? Well, I'm not sure what colour, but. Are you okay?
Are you okay, hun?
But if you do, you should use what I use, which is this. It's called Manic Panic. They have amazing colours. It's all like vegan, and it doesn't hurt your hair.
Manic what?
Panic.
Like you before the cloud.
Manic Panic, yeah.
Panic!
Right, so I'm just going to lay it out on the line, right? So before the class, I'm very stressed because... people sometimes book really close to the class, but obviously we're like, we have to go, we've got so, to like put someone in the class is quite tricky. So we're like, no, the class! And I'm always quite stressed.
Do it again.
It's true, isn't it?
Mm.
There you go. It's still there. I'm sorry, but look at that. That's weird. And it's got... Look, that's weird. Stacey, they care about my spider bite.
I don't really care. Moan about it all the time.
It hurts. Are you going to watch the stream of Western Live tomorrow? Absolutely. Absolutely we will be. And you know, you just got to keep an eye out because you just don't know... You don't know who you're going to see there, you know?
Tell us more about you.
Okay.
What's your interest? You know what they always do on, like, first days when you do a new show?
Mm.
And they always go, oh, give us an icebreaker. What's your...
I told you mine.
Have you?
Like hamsters.
Oh, yeah, you have.
So I went to Arts Ed, right, for a bit, which is a stage school. On the first day, they get the whole school together, including all the third years. So everyone, so you're completely new there, you're really, like, nervous, and they get you to stand up in front of the whole school and, like, say your name and say a funny story, like a little anecdote about yourself. So I said, I've told you this before, that I had two hamsters called Dave and Steve and Dave ate Steve, which is true, that happened. And that was my story, but it was like...
A bit like now.
Can you imagine, like, I stand up in front of about 1,000 people.
First impression, no wonder you left.
Hi, guys.
No wonder you left after a month.
Yeah. They were like, huh. Weirdo. I was the weird girl, clearly. That's okay.
I don't really have anything funny that's happened to me.
Oh, go on. See if you can think of something.
My mum had to have a cesarean because my head was too big. That's actually true.
You have a big head.
I'm quite conscious of it now.
It's quite nice and thick.
Oh, brilliant. It's just getting better. Brilliant.
When you see pictures of Ruby when you were a bit younger, though, when you were skinnier.
My mum and Joy caused me to say I looked like E.T. when I was a baby. What? Great. Such a supportive family.
Scooby's mum likes me.
She does. Seal of approval. Mm. My dad asked after you as well.
Really? Steve?
Steve, it's Steve's birthday today. He's 60.
Happy birthday, Steve!
Steve Gribby!
60th birthday, that's a big birthday. Mm. That's a big day today.
Tracy, my stepmom, got him a car. Like a vintage car. That's lovely, isn't it?
Wow.
I know.
Can you buy me a car? No.
Maybe not. Would you be able to drive it? Nope. Can you drive?
Yes. But I didn't take my test.
Oh, okay.
To be fair, I don't know if I got in a car now, I'd be able to drive. I'm not sure.
Okay.
It's not really like riding a bike, is it?
Well, it is. Once you drive constantly, it probably is, but... As in, like, I've not driven at all since lockdown. Well, a couple of times. Mm. We've picked up my car and stuff, but...
Do you want to teach me how to drive?
Absolutely not. I'm a really impatient teacher. Like, with stuff like that.
Mm. My mum tried to teach me.
We could go to, like, a supermarket car park late at night and...
Look really dodgy. Yeah.
Like criminal, yeah. Noob. That's my favourite bit.
Celine. Yeah, I mean, the thing is, I can't afford a car, so I always thought, what's the point? I'm never going to be able to buy a car because I can't afford it.
Sorry, I just got a bit of
I can't, what are you doing?
I can't in my... Sorry.
I can't buy a car.
No, honestly, I've got Lara Bar.
You're an idiot. Not the car I want. No, I'm just... Bentley.
Not the car people expect to be driven.
The pink car.
Yeah, that's right.
You I don't want a pink convertible.
You don't need to learn how to drive because you get driven.
Exactly. And this is what, this is so ridiculous. I said this to my mum when I was a kid. I went, I'm never going to be able to drive, mother, because I will have a driver. And I was right!
What, you've got a driver?
You.
Yeah, exactly.
I've just always had a boyfriend or girlfriend who could drive.
Yeah, exactly. Can she drive?
No, she can't. Like I said, she can't drive. No, but she wants to learn. She needs to get on that because I need a driver. Oh my god, what was that?
Something just fell. Oh, I think it was the bottle.
Oh, magic.
What's it?
What's that?
I don't know. Did everyone hear that sound? The thing is on the floor. Wolfie. Let's see what people are saying. Thank you to all my new followers of the week.
Oh, Lord. Say hi, Magic.
What does your cup say?
Oh, this is Genesis's cup. It says the three blondes. Mm-hmm. Genesis, Merry Christmas.
Mine says cappuccino.
Dry.
Dry.
I mean, I just love...
Did you and Gribby know each other before you all became roommates? Housemates, we don't live in the same room.
Right.
That vision of us like in bunk beds or something. Only because your room's a lot nicer than mine.
It's not?
No, I think it is.
Why'd you say that?
Yours is quite like mature and girly elements.
What's yours?
Mine, you said mine's like a man pad a bit.
We got a man.
With like my Nintendo Switch and...
You just need a bit of colour in there because I'm very colourful as a person, you see? Very colourful. I've got the colours of the rainbow. So I've got all the colours in there. Whereas Ruby's got grey.
Yeah, I've got a grey sofa in there, haven't I?
Yeah, you just need a bit of pop. No?
Pop.
Swish.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
Yeah, you need some colourful.
Yeah.
Something colourful.
I'll tell you what Gribby did this week. I've got to show you. Sorry. Sorry, Facebook and YouTube.
What?
Right. So he buys this thing online, right? He's like, I put on poop.
he lets put his feet up, so he drags the chair over so he can put his feet up. So he bought himself a poop, a poopy, an aggregate poopy, or a footstool. Right, so it comes. I'm thinking little tiny little footstool. There it is!
I mean, it's lovely. It's a mustard Chesterfield one, so it's...
It's absolutely huge. It's what you would have, like we said, in a hotel lobby.
Put your hand on it so that people can see the size.
It's massive! Huge. So, there you go. It's taken over.
Big, huge.
Big, huge. It's taken over our whole living room. There you go.
I
but like something like that, you need like that. It's like a pop of colour to go in your...
No, of course I know what roommates are.
Are you sure?
I know what roommates
did
are.
Did we know each other? We did know
oh,
each
yeah,
other.
Oh, yeah, that's the original question.
We knew each other through our friend Chrissy. Chrissy! But not really. You're much skinnier when I first met you.
Yeah, I was, because I was still performing, wasn't
but you,
I?
You look better now, I think.
Do you think? My mum says this. I think it's in my face, I do.
Your face looks good.
Yeah, because you look back and you go...
You have one of these faces.
That's the thing. I wish you could lose it off certain places and not...
Where would you lose it?
Around my middle. I always put it around my middle. And because I've got quite a feminine frame with narrow shoulders, it accentuates it.
You just have to do more sit-ups. We'll do more
no.
sit-ups.
But I don't think that... I just need to run more. I just need to run further. How long have we lived together? 2 years, nearly.
Yeah, 2 years. We lived in another place before this.
I nearly went, we lived in... Before we announced where we lived, which I think was...
Don't live there anymore. Oh. It was nice. It was really in like central, wasn't it?
Yeah.
But it's better here. We like it here. It's nicer.
Oh, Kira.
See, there you go. Kira, you're right.
That's good. That reminds me of I Love You, You're Perfect Now Change. That's what you would say.
I love you. Perfect. Now change!
It's a very good show, by the way. Good song in there called Tear Jerk.
How's that going? I know. We'll pop the champagne.
Oh, that's a good one.
Break out the clothes.
What's the one everyone always sings?
Turn up the
Well,
moon.
I walk down the aisle as much as Liz Taylor.
Oh, yeah. I like the sun. Yeah.
Yeah.
Remember that one?
Yeah.
Do you? That's what I mean. I know you. You're lying. Do you? No.
Because I was still, I wasn't really listening.
I want to put it on. Put Stud and Babe.
I'm not Alexa.
Alexa.
I mean, unplugged it. Yeah. For the... just been watching the live.
Oh.
Sorry.
I'll say, guys, I'll say.
That's him. What do you want?
Stud, Babe, go YouTube.
How is it not?
Might it not be there. I love you. Stud, Babe?
Oh, yes, Stud and the Babe.
Put it on, this is a good song. I mean, John Deacon used to sing this.
Did you?
and they're on a date.
Did I mention that I just had my phone fixed?
Really?
Yes.
Oh.
That's good.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's a bunny.
Yeah.
We should do this, man.
Yeah.
Oh, I just remembered the cutest story about my brother.
What?
No, maybe not.
No, come on.
Okay, my brother. This is really cute. My brother, he has 11 toes.
That's literally what I'm like on the first day.
Is it?
That's me.
See, that's the bad thing about first dates, because you're not yourself.
Yeah.
I don't like dates. Can't be arsed. Because you're not being yourself. You're trying to be the best version of yourself.
Yeah.
Eventually, the cracks will begin to show. And you'll show your true self. And they will recoil in horror at the truth. You see? I like to be friends with someone first because they know me.
Is that not like a safety net of yours, getting married deep?
What do you mean?
Like, because then they do know the cracks.
I like that people know the cracks.
Do you?
I like it because then I never go down in their estimations because they know the real me. Mm-hmm. Right?
Yeah.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No, I'm just giggling. And how long does it usually take to leave them to see the cracks?
Ooh, I reckon a couple of months. But then they're in them, they're invested. There's nothing they can do because they love me. They're trapped in, you see. I'm like one of those Venus fly traps. I'm like, look at me, come in. They're like, no! She's awful, get me out! But you can't because I have you. There you go.
She's crying. Brilliant.
I don't know what's happening, guys.
We just lost 25.
Sorry, gang. That got a bit deep.
Back to the questions.
What was the question? I see.
And said I was perfect, just the same.
I love that you go back to that. You are. What's that song? Love me as I am. If you ever heard a bird, I love you. Anyone in that song? Let me. Oh, 94 questions. Okay.
Oh, let's have a look. Oh, someone wants a house tour.
Well, not right now.
Not right now.
Because we had a crazy day yesterday.
Yeah, doing
it, it's
doing a little bit of filming, which we'll see soon.
It's a disaster in here. Like a disaster. This is our kitchen. And you saw the poofy. What'd you call it?
Puff.
A puff. It's a snorting.
Was it?
How many times have you watched Smash? I've watched it 3 or 4 times.
What's your favourite pot noodle? I've never had a pot noodle.
No, but we love noodles. I like curry flavour, and Brittany likes the chicken.
Yeah.
Chicken. Likes the chicken flavour. Oh, we had some.
Is it okay if I send stuff to you and Gribby through Gribby's office? Yes, of course it is. Send it to my office.
Where is the box?
Hmm. Over here, because the laptop was...
Oh, yeah.
Roger, you okay?
Pretty Woman has been extended. I know. How cool is that?
I'm just saying what the box says on the front.
Oh, God. There you go.
If anyone wants to buy me...
Oh, no. Don't buy him expensive things. Please do not do that. Oh, I have this. And you know what? It didn't have a name on it. So that's why I wanted to put it in the... If anyone bought me this, it came from America. But it didn't. It had this. It actually says in what? Yeah.
Oh, it's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really lovely. From New York. But I don't know who sent it. If anyone can find the owner. Thank you so much. I love it. Where should we put it? It can go on that hook over there. Oh, no, it can't. It's not got a hook. We'll put it there.
Yeah, cool.
And then, this was from Zoe.
Aww.
And it was a letter. Oh, from Delilah. Tell Gribby I say hi.
Oh, thank you, Delilah.
You're welcome. This is my favourite thing.
That's
it's a
cute.
Tiny little cushion.
You've got your bracelet from Myla.
Where is this? No, it's there.
Oh, yeah, there it is. I thought I'd seen it.
I should have worn this yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
Shouldn't I? Myla sent us a lot. If you're on, sent us a really nice video this week.
Yeah.
It was really emotional, actually.
Yeah, same.
So lovely. And that song that you put it to, I'd never heard that song before. We were listening to it.
Thank you.
I'm feeling it go.
Just want to thank you. I just added a few words before. Yeah.
I just want
to... Yeah, all right. That's the only bit I remember.
Heathers or Mean Girls?
I Mean Girls. Because I prefer the film.
I don't know which one I prefer. Because I really... I like that.
What was that?
And a pain. Effie, I got pain. It's John on here. He always says that to me. When is Sid's birthday? Valentine's Day.
How is it?
14th February. Hello. Hi.
What was last night's takeaway? A Nando's.
Yeah, we had Nando's last night.
Oh, it was so fit.
So nice. I had a chicken.
Pitta.
Pitta.
Fit.
Passion fruit and lime?
No, mango.
It says passion fruit on it, you know.
Yeah, it's passion fruit and mango.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's mango and lime. There you go.
No, you usually have mango and lime though together, you know, in those pots of bread.
Yes, yes. Oh, I love mango and lime.
I know.
So good.
Have you ever had avocado, lime, and cracked black pepper?
I don't know if I'd like
that's
that.
That's really nice. That's a good little snack.
Is it? I'm hungry, you know.
Thanks, Mum, for my little snack. Have you not seen that on TikTok?
No, that was really creepy. What are you doing?
For my little snack. I've not seen it when people...
No.
How good are you?
What is it?
You know when people put those like voices over and lip sync to them?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's one of those.
Okay.
I need to get on TikTok more. I've not really used it.
We did a few videos.
Yeah, I've not really... utilised it to its full potential.
I know, we've got some time.
Yeah, we have got some time.
We've got time. Are you on TikTok? I am on TikTok.
What do you know about Iceland?
I've been to Iceland.
Is it Iceland or is it Ireland? I can't. My glasses!
I went to Iceland and I went to the Blue Lagoon.
Oh, did you?
I did.
It's amazing.
And I have to say, it's one of the best things I've ever done. I went with my mum. It's so weird.
That's where I was going to go on my honeymoon.
Gribby was engaged.
Thank God that never materialised. Cut. I would never have probably got to know you on this level.
Your life would never have changed.
No. because I'm because I know you. I want to try to see the harmony then, but I chickened out after. Why are you pulling that face?
What's going on today? Alternative TikTok. I didn't know there was a different kind of TikTok.
TikTok.
How's Wolfie? Where is she?
Wolfie!
Oh, she's there.
Oh, she's under the table.
I like it when they stretch out like a rug.
Yeah, and they turn their legs out, don't they? So they,
great like, turnout.
Yeah, like when you're stretching in ballet and you turn your legs out.
Imagine.
Aww.
So regal.
She looks like a sphinx. And also, she's like sucking on a Werther's original. And she doesn't, she hardly blinks either.
I was sucking my cheeks in, really. Do it again, let's see how long.
Gotta do the Sphinx hands. I win! Because I lost last week. So I had to win this week.
Fair enough. you two are definitely the kids in class who they wouldn't let sit together.
Absolutely.
You good at school?
Yeah. I only had one blue ticket.
What's a blue ticket?
You used to get about three blue tickets and then you're put in detention. So you got a blue ticket if your homework was late or something.
Not
like
blue.
That. And then you got a yellow slip if you were put in detention.
Mm.
And you got a red slip if you got a Saturday detention.
What did you do to get the blue slip?
Someone kicked me in the back.
Why did you get the blue?
Because they thought we were play fighting, which is ridiculous.
Did you write a stern email?
No, I just thought, oh, forget it. It's not even worth bothering. But my tutor, because we used to have tutor group twice a week, she said, we'll have enough of that, thank you, Mr. Gribby. I just thought, oh, there's no point in even arguing. It's about choosing your battles.
There is, most of the time, there's no point in arguing, I think.
Yeah, wasting energy on something.
You know what you have to do?
Choose your battles.
Kill kindness.
Oh, yeah, you do say this a lot.
When people are horrible to me, I go, you're okay. Are you having a bad day? Because usually they are having a bad day.
Yeah, you don't know what's going on in their life, do you, that makes them...
Exactly.
I know that's no real excuse for some people that are absolutely horrible, but...
I don't know if people really are horrible, though.
But I'm always conscious. I think if I'm tired or in a mood about something, I think I'm conscious about how I'm still acting towards others.
Me too!
I don't think it's hard work. I mean, I don't think people should be excused just because... But yeah, you kind of have to be a bit more accommodating, don't you? But...
Yeah, don't bite back. There's no point in arguing or having fights. Nothing like that. Just rise above... And be nice.
Positive and be positive.
Be nice back to them.
Spread positivity.
What, it annoys them even more.
And people always get their comeuppance.
Yeah, we found that out this week.
Yeah,
we did.
It's that painting nails emoji.
It says.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, the Kermit the Frog. You see the Kermit the Frog meme?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, I'll show it you. Like side eyeing. Like, yeah.
Yes, my friend Helen Currop taught me that. Kill with kindness. When we were in, when we were in the band, we had all sorts of dramas happen all the time. And I used to get really, really frustrated because I get quite angry really quickly. And she's just like, no, kill with kindness. And I learned it. And sometimes, obviously, I boil over because that's just my personality. But most of the time, I try and stick to that And it does work better. Because every time I kind of fly off the handle, it doesn't end well. That's what I've learned anyway.
Oh, Matt Solway. Time for a bit of coffee morning with Anya.
Oh, hello, Matt. Welcome.
I love seeing, oh my God, people are putting on the Mega Six. Oh, how fabulous.
Yes, Valentine.
Valentine, yes! Looks brilliant.
It's really good.
Oh, amazing. Now, I also like seeing inside people's houses. It's a lovely,
you
lovely
nosy
house.
Person.
Nosy Parker.
Right, I need to answer some questions because...
Oh, everyone's tags are lovely.
Oh, Kira, you've asked a lot of questions. Oh, no, they're just repeated. Oh, how funny.
You can bear me.
What is your Disney-inspired character?
Maleficent.
Well...
Misunderstood.
She is misunderstood. She's a good person. Oh, look at them, see? Gorgeous.
Hello to Izzy as well, if you're watching. Probably isn't, but she might have done. Do I know who was young Maleficent in the film?
I don't know what Disney character I'd be. What do you think?
The lady in Lady and the Tramp.
Oh, I don't like her right now.
I think that's what did it. Now if we go to the park and walk Magic and Wolfie, you'll look like that dog.
Oh, what, Emma Bunton?
Yeah, there's a dog that I call Emma Bunton because she looks like she's got pink.
She's such a beautiful dog there. She's really like life, isn't she?
I love that word.
You know, isn't she?
Yeah.
She's life. Life, Emma. She is, and she plays and she's got this really big, she must be a puppy. Or like young. She's young, I reckon.
Okay.
Because the way she plays is really puppy like. Okay. Big gangly legs and this hair. She loves magic.
Yeah.
Magic's got a friend. Magic doesn't have very many friends.
Oh, misunderstood.
She's Maleficent. She's misunderstood. Because she's really loud. Magic's really loud. So in the park, she's like, and like other dogs and other owners think she's mean, but she's not.
She's not. Actually.
She's just saying hello.
You kill with kindness.
No, I didn't. This week I did not practice kill with kindness.
Practice what you preach.
Usually I do, though, right?
Yeah, you do, to be fair.
But that one, she had to go at my dog. Can't have a go at the dog, see? Because I'll lose it.
You are protected.
These are my children!
I am. Don't say anything about my dog or I'll kill you.
So what have you got planned for the rest of the day?
Was that a question from you?
Sorry, come on.
All right. We've got another dance class at 5. And so if you didn't come to our class, you can come to the 5 o'clock one.
Yeah.
Is that still spaces?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So you've got spaces. So we can do...
And, oh, big shout out to people that do two.
Oh, yes. We were saying there's quite a few of you now who do both classes. We've got Rhiannon and Vitaly.
Yeah, yeah.
Vitaly.
Vitaly.
And I can't remember the other names. But yeah, so...
Oh, yeah, you've written them here, Vitaly.
So well done for coming to both.
I know, hardcore.
Hardcore. And actually today, even though it's quite an easy dance, but we taught it really fast.
Yeah, we taught a large chunk, didn't we?
It was quite a bit like doing a workout.
Yeah.
So come to our 5 o'clock class.
I'm glad we did it, because you guys voted for that one, didn't you?
Yeah, so we're going to be doing this thing now, I think, because, it's just nice to know what you want to do, although I'm really sad that Pretty Woman will never win.
Oh, we might do 1 week.
Yeah, come on, Pretty Woman. Come on.
But you'll get your Pretty Woman fixed today because of Western Life.
Or will you?
Oh, sorry. Whoops.
I don't think it's totally
ruined
it.
Totally ruined the
surprise.
PR are going to be like on it.
I didn't say anything to you. You're in trouble, not me.
Brilliant. And then at 6 o'clock, some of my clients are singing on YouTube Live, and I'm introducing them.
Are you?
Yes.
Pre-recorded?
No. I've got to dash downstairs into my bedroom.
Oh, have you?
Yeah, with the...
But who will make my dinner?
Well, I'll only be an hour.
I'm
sit there and eat it during that, because I've got to introduce them all.
Great. Yeah. There you go. Have a look on that.
I'll put the link on my story. We've got Matt from Calabro.
Aww.
Yeah, he was in Pirate Queen for me.
Did you look after him?
Yeah.
Oh, very nice. Frozen. Frozen's great. Oh, hey, YouTube.
I need Attention. To see Frozen. I need to see Frozen 2.
Frozen 2 is really good. Should we watch it?
Is it on Disney Plus?
Is it on Disney Plus? Probably not. Well, I don't know, actually, maybe.
Oh, what did we watch the other night? We watched the whole thing.
Encore.
No, we did watch that. Chernobyl.
Oh, yeah, we don't watch that. It's so scary.
Oh, yeah, it's quite scary. I'm just saying, it was brilliant TV.
Very good.
Very good TV, but...
Very good, but...
Age appropriate.
Yeah. But Encore on Disney Plus is brilliant. Oh, yeah,
totally different end of the spectrum.
Yeah. Oh, hey, Amber. Yes, Encore, if you've got Disney Plus, it's about college kids that have grown up and they go back and they do their college show. So we watched Annie and they go back and they
do
Annie.
Ah, that was good, yeah.
And we watched Beauty and the Beast.
That was good. Because you said if you'd have done Beauty and the Beast at school, you'd have been like... Mm.
God, yeah. I didn't do anything at school.
We didn't do anything at school.
Like,
we did one lesson of drama at my school the whole time I was there. That was
I don't think British schools have enough drama.
They did Anything Goes at my old school then.
That's a tough one.
I know it is a tough one. And they wanted me to go back and...
Choreograph.
I was too busy at the time.
No, but I just think when you look at American schools, there's probably some Americans on here, your like high school, your shows are really good. Some of them are better than like real shows.
Yeah.
You know, and I'm like, and the set and the costumes.
Yeah, the costumes were incredible.
I did nothing. I put on a production of Annie in my school.
Did you? You put it on?
I did.
I put on a production of Joseph.
No, you didn't. I did.
And I held auditions in the playground.
That's so funny. That's what I did.
And then I cast myself as Joseph.
I cast myself as Molly.
Of course you did.
Yeah.
And then the boys came to the first rehearsal and the second rehearsal, they all boycotted to play football. And so it cancelled. That was my first stint as a producer.
There you go, and look at you now.
Look at me now, yeah. You could have been on at the Coliseum, London Coliseum. They missed out, didn't they?
They missed out. What are you going to produce next then, Gribby? What show should Gribby produce next? Has to be something that...
You can be in.
I can be the lead in. No, it has to be something that hasn't been in London for a while or hasn't been here at all.
Yeah,
I'd say.
I'd quite like to do a concert version again.
Yeah.
Like I did with Pirate Queen.
Think of something.
Think of me.
What would you like to see? What would you like to see? Like,
I don't know.
Something came here, what would you like to see?
I don't know. I don't really.
No, I'd really like to see, but no one can get the rights to it. It's The Wild Party by Andrew Lipper.
You always go on about that.
No one can get the rights, but it would be so good.
But that I can. I love a challenge.
Go for it. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Good.
So, yeah, that was my first producing thing at school.
Good.
I didn't really do... secondary school, I didn't really do much. That was primary school where I did the audition. Yeah, and then secondary school, we didn't really do much. But I did a lot of stuff outside. And now my school do a yearly competition called the Bridge Cup, where you all do either your instrument, and there's like a big final, or verse-speaking choir, singing choir, or and then like individual verse-speaking. I won the first speaking like 4 years in a row.
That's why he told that story.
Yeah, just want to drop that in. Clang, just want to drop that in. But I've they always used to get these, obviously, like industry people to judge it all and judge the finals. I'm yet to be asked. So make sure you all go on Twitter.
No, don't.
And tag Nottingham High School.
Don't
get me.
Listen to him. Don't do that. Don't do that. Stop.
I want to judge it.
Just ask them.
I know, but that's a bit cringy,
well,
isn't it?
We're going to get them to ask you. That's worse. Don't influence people. Anyway, questions?
Question.
Anastasia, oh, I wish that would come here.
Yeah, that's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, it's so good.
I think you'd struggle to get the rights to that one, though. There are certain shows that you...
Questions, questions, questions.
questions. What is your favourite dance in Six? Definitely No Way. I used to love that one. It's the danciest one, really.
Yeah.
Isn't it? Apart from All You Want to Do, but I didn't do anything in that. I really liked that one. Do you like Friends? Yes.
I would love Friends.
Love Friends.
We were talking about who your favourite character was.
Ross.
Yeah, Ross.
Did we say that last week?
I think we did. Was that a week ago?
Gosh. Don't you think that the days go really quick at the moment?
Yeah. Yeah.
What have you been doing during lockdown to help yourself keep occupied?
Our classes keep us occupied, don't they?
They do, because
we do the admin all ourselves throughout the week and stuff.
Yeah.
I'm still doing bits and bobs with work and stuff. Yeah, that's keeping me occupied.
Don't know what I'm doing, really.
Checking in with like the kids that I have on the agency and stuff. Doing like checking up on their audition kind of stuff, like their songs and their monologues. And they're giving one-to-one lessons over Zoom. Yeah. Working out.
Work out. Kill them with kindness, absolutely my motto. Yes, exactly. Exactly, Amber, exactly. Just, it's the best way. You don't get anywhere screaming and shouting.
Are you two dating? No, God, I would never settle.
No.
No.
God, no. Ew. Oh dear, how come you've seen me naked though and I've never seen you naked?
Because I couldn't see you naked.
We live in the same house, of course you go into every now and again. Yeah, just by accident. Thoughts on the final episode of Killing Eve? I've not seen it, don't tell me, I'm going to watch it.
Oh.
Right now, with a bowl of noodles.
Oh no.
You know what I'm doing in lockdown? Eating. Eating. The dance class was so good. Thank you, Renee. Thank you. What's your opinion on halloumi? You need to ask our friend Angela about halloumi. Halloumi? Oh, yeah, you won't
She's Cypriot, isn't she?
She's Cypriot. Now, listen, I'm going to teach you something now that I did not know. Halloumi comes from Cyprus. Comes from Cyprus. She told me that. I didn't know that. Thought it was Greece.
Cyprus is its own country.
It is its own country.
But half Greek, half.
It was not half Turkish. They stole it. That's what she says.
Oh, really? Mm. Well, yeah, there's still a bit.
There's a divide. Animosity, yeah. Because she used to live, sorry, she used to live in this house and they had to
move. I don't know this.
It's really bad. When the Turkish came over, they had to move. So there's half the island. Her house is on the other half and she can't go to it. If you're Cypriot, you cannot go over to the other side of the island.
I didn't know that was still that bad.
It's really bad.
I've never been. My grandmother lives in Paphos, which is obviously on the Greek side. I've never been over to the Turkish side because that's where Nicosia is. Or Nicosia is like right on the border.
Right.
It's like the capital.
Yeah. I did not know. That's really... We don't know these things. No one tells us these things. We all go to Cyprus on holiday and like, yeah. That's great. And then Angela, our friend...
Well, there's lots of stuff going off around the
but
world.
But that's what I mean. Why don't we know these things?
Because you're just not made aware of them.
Like Hong Kong.
Yeah, exactly. Everything that's going up in Hong Kong.
Sorry, we're going political. What's your favourite theatre slang? Stagey?
Stagey.
You know what? I love the word stagey, and sometimes it's used in a bad way. That like, oh, you're so stagey. I don't care. I think if you love theatre, you love it.
My Twitter handle used to be Stagey Grib.
No, it didn't.
It did for years.
Did it?
Yeah, and then I thought,
I think I kind of remember that.
And then people used to go, are you Stagey Grib to Ross Russell?
Ross?
And I only thought, because they thought he was me.
Why did they think he was you?
I don't know.
There you go. Sorry about that, Ross.
What? I think it was Ross. I think it was, yeah, because I remember we were laughing with Christy with it.
Did you watch the School of Rock before it closed? I did see School of Rock. You had kids in School of Rock. I did see it, but not before it, like, quite before it closed. I was supposed to see Six with camp. Oh, you'll see
it. Oh, like a West End camp thing, like summer thing, I think.
Oh, you'll see it. It'll be fine. It'll come back. Everything will come back. We don't know when, but it will. Don't worry. Theatre, you know, life without theatre and art and anything like that, what's the point? You know, if you had no films or movies or music or theatre or art on the walls or anything like that, I don't see the point in living.
Which is why the government needs to step in and do something about theatre in particular.
Yeah, I hope that they do, because
there's a petition going around that's reached over 100,000 signatures now, so now they can discuss it in Parliament.
Great.
So, yes, if you have a chance to sign that, it would be a very big help.
I'll put it on my Insta story if you have got 2 seconds to sign it.
Theatre cannot return unless there's kind of real money pumped into how they can social distance and stuff like that, or, you know, ways around kind of, or even funding so that social distancing can still occur. It's just going to be a very different landscape, and it's going to be a long time before the West End as we know it, or we knew it, is kind of reopens fully.
Yes.
Which is sad, because some shows won't come back if it's too long.
I know, that's why time is of the essence, really. They need to start talking about it more, and hopefully something will happen. But guys, arts are a major part of life. They are, like, they're just life. You can't, even if you're a, you know, you're not into theatre, fine. But I'm sure you listen to music. Exactly. I'm sure you watch Netflix.
Exactly.
You know, or some BBC, you know, anything.
And TV and film are great, but there's nothing that beats quite live theatre.
Nothing that beats live theatre. There isn't.
No, and I love, like, all these, like, and, you know, National Theatre Live and all those kind of beings, if it's not the same.
I mean, it's great.
It's great that they can now reach
Naturally,
people.
We should watch Small Island on YouTube.
Yeah, I've got them all anyway.
But yeah, there's nothing that
Small Island's brilliant.
Oh, I love that film.
Fantastic.
But yeah, nothing like going in the theatre, sitting down, and just like the atmosphere, and you just can't beat it.
And concerts, even like concerts, like music concerts, it's kind of
going to a concert. These are so important. We were watching this week Adam Lambert and Queen.
Yes.
Which, he's incredible. They're incredible, obviously. And just seeing all the crowds and, you know, that. We need to get back to that. We can't be human and just sit in our houses. We can't.
No.
We need to be with other people. We need to be dancing to music and feeling that joy. That's what life is about. I'm going off on a rant now, but it's true. It's human nature, and we need to sort something out.
Well, some countries are, aren't they?
We need to sort it out.
Been stricter and,
Anyway, that was down the dumps. It will be fine. Obviously, we'll get through this. We're not going to be like this for the rest of time. In the meantime, listen to music, watch things that you love, dance and sing around the house.
What music should you listen to? Everything. What about Step Inside Love?
Suicide Love!
What was it you said this week? I don't know, is that your second album?
Second album. So I have a cup of tea.
Stick the kettle on, love.
That's my next album. Stick the kettle on, love. There you go. To be continued. You never know, gang. You never know. Shout out, Maddie, everybody. Love you all. If you're free at 5 and you want to have a giggle, come and do our Mega 6 dance class.
Yeah.
YouTube, I know you want all the attention and you probably feel like you don't get it, but we love you. We're here for you. And Facebook. Amber, it's so nice to talk to you. I haven't spoke to you for a long time. And see you next week, guys.
Yeah. Check out West End Live.
Check out West End Live.
Come to our class if you want to see more of us at 5. And then see my clients at 6. Oh, it's a full stagey day.
It's a full stagey day.
Stagey grips.
Bye, gang.
Bye. Mm. Lots of love.
Love you all.
Love you. Bye. Oh, we love you too, Pixie. Bye.
Oh, Facebook. Well done, team. We're going strong. Facebook.
Oh, Heather, we do love you. Sorry.
Bye, everyone.
Say hi, Catherine.
Hi, Catherine. Hello.
Bye. We've kept you running.
Yeah, you're the only ones running.
You're the only ones running. Oh, Wolfie.
Oh, yeah, we're going to go out now. We're going to go out. I love you. Bye, everyone.
How are your knees?
They're great. Thank you. X-rated.
Bye. 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 Oh, sneezing. Oh. Bye.